Hello everybody and welcome back. This is part 2 of Call of Duty World War 2, the campaign. We finished D-Day last episode. This episode we're gonna go with Op Cobra.
It's 7 weeks since D-Day. To break out of Normandy, we're pushing inland to secure Marigny. That's how we'll control the roadways and plow across France to Paris. Liberation's right. Coming soon.
Well, let's start it. Let's go.
Man, the fellas, I'd say we're doing pretty good. Not good enough for Pierson, but nothing is. Maybe I'll get home by Christmas with a couple medals on my chest. But first, we gotta take Marigny.
Schmeling versus LaMotta.
Schmeling would have KO'd LaMotta. No way. And Schmeling's a Nazi. I'd shoot him in a heartbeat.
Now, they made him their poster boy. That guy didn't have a choice.
We all got a choice.
You know, Nietzsche said there was only
That's enough mouth. All right. What about Lewis versus Sugar Ray Robinson?
If we're talking 1938, Lewis Robinson wins hands down.
Hey. Look who came back.
This is us.
I thought you were out another week.
Not after I heard a bunch of tough SOBs were about to take Marigny.
Well, playbook's working. At this rate, we'll be home by Christmas.
Are we?
We'll just stand there. Let's see.
All right. Not bad, eh?
Oh. I mean,
I've seen worse.
Did he go like this or like what happened? Because like I remember it was a stab. Like he stabbed him. Oh, he's dead like a whole
scar. Chance to break out of Normandy.
Scar.
Won't be easy. The hedgerows are heavily defended. We got reports of crowd armor in the area. But if we can hold and secure Marigny, we own the roadways. And if Zussman can take a knife in the gut and come out swinging, I like our odds just fine.
I always bet on a winner, sir.
For Turner. Shielding us is his noble calling.
Let's move.
The war just has a habit of getting in the way.
Well, let's go. I hate how the screen tearing is just terrible because it's at 30 FPS and I forgot to turn on FreeSync, so it sucks. But for next episode, I'll try and turn it on. So I'll try and fix that one because like it's getting on my nerves. I can see like how it tears. I don't know if it's gonna be noticeable on the video, but it is noticeable for me since my monitor is 75 hertz and the freaking cutscenes are 30 hertz. Let's go.
All right, first
Pierson.
Rolling out. Let's go. Let's go.
Let's go.
Hey. You know, a wound like this takes 8 weeks to heal.
I'm ready, Sergeant. You've got my word.
Oh, your word, huh? That don't mean shit to me. So you're good, huh?
I'm just fine and dandy, sir.
You got guts, Private. I just don't want to see him.
Okay. I mean...
Tanks rolling!
That's a little bitch move. You know.
Hang on tight, boys. It's gonna get rough. What else is new?
I think Pierson likes you.
Like a lion likes a steak.
Let's go! Oh, let's man. Go!
It's good to be liked, you know. Would that be a lion liking a steak or, you know, girlfriend liking boyfriend
like
or something?
Holding up all right?
Yeah, how about yourself?
I couldn't let you guys have all the fun.
Fun's not allowed under Pierson. You know why he's always writing you? Kasserine Pass.
Lost my best friend there.
Yeah, earned him an Article 15 and a demotion. He had to be a hard ass, and his men paid the price. Mission was FUBAR, a massacre. Nazis had no mercy. Hell, we only survived because they didn't have time to seal the western exit. Almost lost everything thanks to that son of a bitch. And Turner still ain't over it. Matter of fact, he was the one who wrote him up. But Pierson figures if he makes you a model platoon, he'll get it scrubbed.
Only we're doing the scrubbing.
Yeah, now you're getting it. It's why he's never gonna give up. He'd kill to have it removed.
You know what I'd kill for? Decent grub.
You just had supper.
Hey, shit on a shingle doesn't count.
Hey, how about barbecue, eh?
I like barbecue. Some barbecued steak. Some barbecued... kebabs, schnitzel,
as
the Nazi call it. I mean, Germans love it.
Daniels is right. Not all bad.
Yeah.
They did give us Kepler, Mozart.
All right, college.
All
day trick.
See, that's more like it. Don't forget about their inventions. You got the printing press, electron microscope.
Frankfurters.
You guys are killing me. Do you guys hear that?
He's headed this way.
Stukas, inbound.
It's gonna drop. FPS drop. Oh. It did. Actually, 980. We're good. Come on, let me use my gun. Can I move?
Get off the road! We'll circle around! Move! We have to protect our Shermans. That's black fire in the distance. We're gonna capture one of their AA guns to bring down those Stukas.
Okay, let's go.
Shit! Everyone down! We gotta hit those MGs! I need teams to flank them left and right! Go, go, go!
That was a hard miss. Okay, that, yeah, right. Dude, don't play ball. There we go. Yeah, I think they're gonna keep respawning. I'm good. Thanks for the offer. Well, it's gonna destroy him. Dude, why do you run away? This gun is sucking when you try and shoot. See what I mean? I'm good. My dude, where did that go? There we go. Did I see a guy above me? There's a guy above us. Just die, dude. Well, hey guys, let's dance. Until, you know, I reload, kill you.
We need to rally with our tanks.
Spread out.
Move. Push him back. Enemy's moving.
Bullseye. That's a nade right there, flying.
Get after them!
Come on, they're on the run! Keep pushing!
My dude, I gotta, like, you know, just have a special skill where I miss every shot. Which is super fine, but, you know, super annoying. Can you calm down? I'm good, I need help. Stop shooting.
Sherman troops reloading.
Good lord. They're surrendering, then they're like, okay, we're changing our mind, you know, we're gonna, you know. That was beautiful.
Armor needs our support. We're gonna take the AA gun behind that tree line. Take some ammo, Daniel. Toss it.
You gonna toss it?
Looks like you're full, pal.
Am I? That's what she said.
I need ammo, sir.
Here, Daniels.
Thanks, sir. I wanna go over here and see if there's anything. Yes, there is. See? I mean, kind of missed a bunch, but you know, it's okay.
There's the AA gun. these crowds and help our tanks out.
Dude. How am I missing this much? It's crazy. I suck a lot. Then I hit a shot like that, and I'm like, wow, how am I so good? And then I'm like, let's just lower that confidence down to zero. Actually, let's go below zero.
Those bombers are killing our armor.
Don't worry, we're gonna take them down.
2 o'clock.
2 o'clock.
Got one. Nice shot, Daniels.
Woo boy.
Guy on the radio sounds pissed. Crowds don't know what's happening.
Okay.
Boy coming in. Watch center.
Goodness.
Target destroyed. Got one. He's going down.
He's going down.
They're on to us. Duke's attacking our position. Nice shot, Daniel. Target destroyed.
Yep, it is destroyed. Indeed.
10 o'clock, 5. He's going down.
They're going down. We got it. 1 o'clock.
Direct hit. That's all you got? Not yet.
Is that all?
Hi. There's too many. Stay sharp. 7 o'clock high. Hit him, Daniel.
They're dead. Don't worry.
That's all of them. Good job.
We kind of missed one. But okay. I guess that's
hey,
the fun turret
Perez.
Part.
Hey, Perez. You okay? They got my buddy Mills in the ambush. But we hit him back hard. Holdouts are dug in with packs up ahead. Gotta clean them out. All right, Pierson, take a fire team through the orchard and find an overwatch position. After you soften up the packs, I'll lead the main assault with Perez. Yes, sir. Daniel, Sussman, you're with me. Come on.
Hey, I'm assuming you're the bad guy. I mean, you're gonna turn on us just like a zombie turns on a human. I have a bad feeling about Pierson.
The hell's that?
Seems like I'm telling us.
Did you read the brief?
Whatever. I can't speak.
What are we supposed to do against tank killers? I was wondering that myself.
But yeah, he seems like a douche, if you will.
It's one of ours. P-47.
It dropped? Yep, damn. Yep, that's the start.
Wish I would have gotten to that flak gun sooner.
Can't blame yourself. Those are civilians. This is a war.
This is like, can we like cut them down? I guess not.
Over here.
Pierson.
Got a vantage point.
Calm down, boy. You're sprinting.
Get out your binoculars. There's Perez and his boys.
Okay.
They're heading right into hell. We gotta hit those pack operators hard. Everyone open.
I got eyes on 2 packs.
Daniel, they got the crew is dead. One more. We got that sniper rifle, Daniel. Sergeant, give me the position.
Okay, let's reload once again, you know. Even better, even better. Is he dead? Why do you shoot?
That Mac 38 still has a gunner! It's firing on our tank!
Yeah, I think I kind of killed the guy.
Those Mac 38 crews are down! Our tanks are moving up!
Let's mop up the rest of the crowds in the trenches!
my god, dude, I hate it. It's swaying like crazy. Give me back, Mike. Oh my god.
All clear! Watch out! Friendly tanks coming over the trenches!
Okay. That was good. From
another
my side, I almost died.
Just past the hedges. Fall in behind the tanks!
Everyone fall in! Fall in!
Let's put these rhinos to good use.
Okay, I'm gonna stick with Zussman because he's my bud. My bosom friend.
Use the tank for cover!
We got crowds running out of the trenches!
Seizing fire, don't worry. Can I come with you, Zeus? Come on, Zeus. I mean, Zeus. I'm missing every shot. I'm not gonna lie. I hate my life. Where? From where?
Taking fire from Pack 38. Need eyes on them. We can't advance until the Pack 38 are down.
Jesus, dude. I should shoot the head.
Make tracks. Come on.
What the fuck is that? No, you don't. You're gonna die, buddies. That was my point to kill him, not you, but okay, let's
use some help.
Give me some. Thanks, bud. One. Where's the other? But I don't like. Yeah, I like. Yeah, that's what I want, you know.
Target at 11 o'clock.
Can we move on? Like, are we done here? What am I supposed to do? Let's see. I guess from here. Jesus, my aim. I need to buy some new aim, you know? Which is specifically funny because people can actually buy aim logs nowadays. Real funny, you know? Southeast? Excuse me, where's Southport? Because that's Sunrise, so. Yes. Dead. Okay, I'm holding fire.
On the floor.
Gotta secure the enemy, Daniel.
Down.
Ground position spotted.
There we go. Okay. They surrendered.
Hey, it's Turner. They're all right.
Are they? Yeah, it's our boys. You can see the star right there. Pierson, you're gonna brief
rally
us again?
Turner, move!
On Turner? Where's Turner? Turner. You Turner? Nah, Zeus. I mean, Zeus.
Lieutenant.
Hold on. CO approaching!
All right, listen up. Charlie Company's under assault near the church. They need ammo and fire support. Send a squad immediately.
Sir, we're already stretched pretty thin.
Then stretch thinner.
Yes, sir.
We can take the Jeep, so we're gonna need armored support.
All right, that's the plan. Perez! Pierson will follow you with the squad.
Can't do it. Just got orders from Collins. We're heading west with the 11th.
God damn it.
Those boys are running out of time.
It's gonna suck.
You're on your own. Take the Jeeps and head out. Move!
All right.
Calm down. Do it. We're moving.
Charlie's up shit creek and we're the paddle. Let's go. Let's go.
Don't give me a wheel. Especially
caught. Hey, which way to Marinier?
Follow this road to the next village over.
How are they faster than me, bro? I'm holding W.
Go easy. The road splits up ahead.
Yeah, I'm gonna go over here. I wanna see what's
keep
good.
Keep an eye out for retreating crowds.
We gotta get there first. Okay, this race? I'm in there winning.
Look out.
Yeah, I'm gonna go left, like you said. There we go, left. I'm going, buddy. Did you die? Straight, you say? Well, this is gonna be bloody.
Hard right.
Suspect, grab the wheel. I'm getting on the gun.
I'm on it, enemy chief.
This is where the fun begins.
Grab the chief.
I mean, they died. I didn't kill them. Did this gun come down?
Straight ahead, take him out. Almost there, hang on.
That was a perfect way to use the Wilhelm laugh, but okay. I mean, jump. Scream, whatever. That's our boys. I'm shooting our boys.
Circling left. Don't let up. That's all you got.
That's our jeez. Is it clear? Because I don't think it is. Let me shoot some more.
Rally up!
We gotta stop meeting like this.
Don't you be going soft on me, Murphy.
Well, thanks for showing up when you did.
Thank Captain Davis. It was his orders. Okay. It's too late to press on. So it looks like you boys got a reprieve.
Excuse me, Sergeant?
Yeah.
Isn't half the crowd army on the other side of those buildings? Shouldn't we find a better place to set up a perimeter?
Sure, Private. Why don't you book us a room at the Ritz?
Sir. He's scared as all.
Why don't you worry about your own problems? Like how that side is going to hold up tomorrow.
I'm right as rain, Sergeant.
Daniels, why don't you watch him?
Catch.
The only thing more dangerous than the enemy is pride. Rest up, boys. We take Marinier at first light.
Reminds me of Modern Warfare 2. You know?
Can't believe I'm fighting alongside Zussman again. He's holding up all right.
Heroic actions, we missed two. Nice.
You'd think Pierson might go a little easier on him. You'd be wrong.
True. Anyways, that's it for this episode. I'm going to cut it here since the episode ends here. I'm going to keep it an episodic, you know. I wanted to keep it an hour, you know, or maybe something like that, but I guess we're not doing that. Anyways. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed. If you did, drop a like. If you didn't, dislike this video. And of course, subscribe for more because it's free. And if you don't want it, then, you know, again, it's up to you. Anyways, see you in the next episode. Bye-bye.